Lisa Montgomery's execution continues to move the world. The reaction is understandable given the fact that she is the first woman to be executed by the United States government in 67 years. In 2018, Pope Francis changed part of the catechism and condemned the death penalty. The community of Sant'Egidio, together with everyone who fought to save Lisa, expressed sorrow and indignation for her execution, despite a petition to verify her state of serious mental distress. Sant'Egidio is known for fighting for the dignity of people in danger. The cause of death for these people is reported as homicide, so it is the state that commits this homicide. From Rome, the community called for a day of prayer for Lisa Montgomery.
Preghiamo il Signore che lascia 99 pecore per cercarne una smarrita, di aver cura della nostra sorella Lisa che ci ha lasciato, dopo che noi non possiamo più nulla per lei se non affidarla alla sua misericordia.
The death penalty remains legal in 56 countries. In another 28, it's written into the legislation but has not been used in nearly a decade.
Sono persone condannate a morte.
Most of the people given a death sentence are from the United States. Fortunately, the death penalty has been abolished in Italy, in Europe, and in Latin America. Much of Africa is also abolishing it. In Asia and in the Islamic world, the situation is more difficult. Central Asia has abolished it. People who are given a death sentence live in constant fear that they could be killed. The community of Sant'Egidio also stated that the horror of this death won't heal any wounds caused by violence. Rather, it injects high doses of hatred and despair into a society in need of good sense, rehabilitative justice, mercy, and forgiveness.